Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour! Just gotta get that screen up. Okay. Here we go. Bro, Toad Astronaut. Okay, we got M3, Farallon, Lilo, King Bowser, Sir Seaska, Tristan, ReeBeeB, and Philo, Lu, 7537. Bro, my man is ready. Oh, hey, they have the berry tree. It's like in, Super Mario World. I got to put the volume louder, and I got to turn the game up. So give me one second here. Excuse me. Okay. Stuffing here. It's like really hot outside lately, so might be a little dry. I don't know. Green kitty cart. That's all you're getting. And a parachute, I guess. That's just a normal freaking parachute. What the heck? Okay, smash dry bones. Boom. And yeah, I got a red shirt on. Again. Because why not? I like red sometimes. The Yoshi in the background is pretty cool. Wait, they could leave the Yoshi Sphinx in for Yoshi Desert. But they removed it. For dry ruins? Did they remove it because freaking this track already has a Yoshi Sphinx? I don't get it. Also, I kind of suck at this, actually. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna win. I have an aversion to hitting Koopa and dry bones. I mean, they are Koopas, so I'm not wrong in saying that. Yeah, why am I even going? What is the point? I'm gonna lose. Bro, they actually made this hard. I'm proud of them. They gave me a challenge. Roberto's mouth. My reaction to that information gonna beat somebody up. They go blup, 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 blup. I'm sorry. What? I'm sorry. The steering on this track is kind of tough. How am I supposed to hit so many of these goons? Dog, goddamn driver. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I hate you. Like, it's actually impossible to hit most of them, even though they're everywhere on the track. Bro, I should've hit that one. I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay, there. Now I'm guaranteed to win. Okay, now I got this. Don't know what my problem was at the start, but like... Hey, you got 20. That's a step up for sure. Got him. But like, yeah, let's use Petey. Okay, we got Pumpkin and Gold Paint. Wait, that's a penguin wingtip? Doesn't look like a freaking penguin wing. I thought it was like a freaking Buzz Lightyear jetpack. Okay, we got Pulpito, Boker 9, Adler. Okay, whatever. Yeah, he looks kind of sick on this track. Not gonna lie. Petey fits the menacing atmosphere rather well. I mean, he does remind me of that plan thing from Little Shop of Horrors, so like... Kinda works. Audrey, I think it was his name, I don't know. Good question. I got pinged from someone on my server about which is my favorite 3D Mario platformer. I'd say Galaxy. Okay, we got, Birdo. This thing. And a mushroom. Okay, hold up. Let me just post this in this over. The car kind of fits Birdo. Okay, we got Tatsu 5050, Yumi, Cheche something. I don't know. These names are freaking weird sometimes. I don't know how to say that. Okay. Egg. Nice, bro, the coin count here is insane. Okay, hold up. I got pinged. Dang. Well, that's fine. Okay, we got CF doing a thing. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, it's Yoshi time. Sorry about that. I had to respond to a thing on the- Whoa, they actually show the full map now? I can't understand most of this, but that's interesting. Shy guy. Why do you use that other thing when this birder code is a lot better? Okay, we got that thing. Okay, we got Amity Blight, Matt 13500, and Centaur 0. I think that's an Owl House reference, if I'm not mistaken. I still gotta see that show. It looks interesting and fun. But I just haven't gotten to it, because I'm lazy and don't really actively consume media for some reason. Unless it's Mario. Then of course. Unless it's video game media, related, adjacent media, or a fun cartoon that I grew up with, like Total Drama or something, I'm not actively consuming it. Or a fun old cartoon that I like, that I want to watch, that I might watch again. I don't know, I'm weird. I just gotta wait for when the time is right, you know? Hold up. Okay, I'm all good. Thank you. Bro. Damn. Okay, screw off. Okay. Next thing. Yes, Gamer, Ginger Nut, Amar, Santis, and something. Go Waluigi. Nice. Okay. Man, it's so hot in here. Excuse me. Oh my God, I'm dying. I'll just mute my mic when I do it. Got the throat tingliest. Oh, bruh. You just rolled my coins up. Okay. Luigi time. Yahoo! Not hard, but I mean, it's something. I have to pause it, sorry. Okay. What else we got here? Donkey Kong, screw Donkey Kong. Mario Hakama. Neptizzle, Olario, Bulldozer. Everybody would want to be a superstar driving around in the fancy car. No. Sorry, I just had to do the Olario meme. Everybody. Dun 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 dun. Freaking Olario, man. I don't know what his deal is, but he's funny. Excuse me. Apologize for this rough transgression going on, or whatever you call it. I knew that block would come in handy. Bro, I need to get a cough drop now. I'm gonna get it after this. Oh my gosh. I didn't think it would be so bad. Oh, what the hell? It hit the egg. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm really sorry. Okay, screw this track, man. I hate it. I hate it in here. Okay, I'm just gonna run out to get a freaking cop drop after this. Boom. Be right back real quick. Ouch. I have returned with cough drops. Ah, damn it. Be right back again. Oh no! It's starting without me! Peach hit track, I don't know. No, I mean the cart anyway. It looks like it fits her a lot. I like Peach Head, honestly. I think it's kind of cool. Even if it, like, why does it exist? Oh, that's it? Damn. Steam died early today. Okay, how many more cups do we got of this crap? Probably finish it on Sunday. Yeah, Yeah, definitely on Sunday. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Twitter and Discord. I post updates to new streams there, and we chat sometimes in the server. I also have a YouTube channel where I post I post VODs on my old streams. You have a lot of other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Splatoon, and a lot more. So if that sounds pretty cool to you, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a good one, and take care. Gotta finish the coins up. Boom. And that's it. Okay. Bye.